Hey guys, today actually I'm going to talk to you about, I'm going to show you some keys where your hands go, the piano keys, when you're putting your hands, what like those, some of the lettering and all that stuff for, when you're putting on there, where they go, and just kind of like, so you know where like, the numbers and stuff of the line, where they're supposed to go. Sorry, my camera is just kind of silly right now. It's like... Okay. So basically, right here, this is my... I'm going to show you quickly on my laptop. This is my laptop here. So I'm going to show you some of the things. On here, the keys, like the notes and stuff, like the letters, and when your hands go, it's like super easy, super light. You can memorize it, no problem. It's not hard at all to memorize. So we're gonna start off with like. So yeah, I apologize with my camera. It's just really acting silly today. Usually I have somebody filming me, usually, but today I'm just filming myself. So I'm kind of like, it's not the best. But I like it when somebody else films me. It's much better, like the angle and all the stuff, the way they do it, and then yeah. And then the lightning and all that stuff, so. Anyways, you guys, so this is what it looks like. Just something simple. See? My laptop. I just want to show you. Like, when you put your hands in your hands, some of your hands, like when you put them on there, some of the keys, see, there's like white keys, basically from the beginning. I'll explain. There's white keys on the bottom, and then there's black keys on the top, right? So the dark keys are on the top, and the white keys are in the bottom. Each lick depends, right? How you hook the piano? It's pretty long. It's long, like a long strip, a long like a lineup. Not lineup, but like a long. It's like notes, like that looks long, long, super long. An organ has three of those, three steps, three lines, but it's a little bit different. But a keyboard has also one little tiny one, but it's super small. It's so much easier to play a keyboard to start than it is with a piano or an organ. Now, you guys. So when you're playing, you can like, okay, when you're playing, you can mix the dark notes. They sound a little bit different. As in my other videos you've seen, on the left-hand side is more like louder, darker notes, like hard, like you hit them deep. On the right-hand side is more like a light, like ding, 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 super. And I have to explain to you, you watch my other videos, how I play, you've probably seen, you've probably heard me in my other videos. So, I just want to do like a little explanation to show you what it looks like, whatever. These are the notes, you can see up close. That's what it looks like. I'm just trying to teach you guys so you can kind of get a hang of it. So, see. Yeah, like that. So, basically, like that. That's what it looks like. So yeah. same thing. And all the notes, like, how the notes look and whatever. So, you see up close. Like that. There you guys, there you have it. Next time, I'm going to be playing more songs for you. I love my recordings, so we will get into more deeper and harder songs. Not the ones that I play, but the ones I'm going to teach you guys. We'll start off with the bottom and the bottom first to get to the top. But yeah, everybody has to start off in the bottom somewhere, right? To get to the top. So, there you guys have it. And I will talk to you. We'll talk soon. Peace. Bye. Oh, I gotta finish my tea here. I have this amazing from David's Tea. It's strawberry, or strawberry tea. It's so good. It's like a strawberry taste. So good. Yeah, so this is my big cup. I love big cups. Like, my delicious David's Tea. And this is what it looks like. This is David's Tea. Everybody, I just bought it. Really good. It's in the city here. From BC. It's in Canada. We have it in the city. We live in the city. That's where I live. So it's kind of close to, if you know where Vancouver, British Columbia is, it's kind of close to there. About 45 minutes, 50 minutes from Vancouver, British Columbia in Canada. Okay, до widzenia. Почему за чё ты послал? Ай, здраво.